cable hit the sign. up in the Norman Indy. Anywhere near that cable.
I agree.
You work here or you?
No.
You're doing it for a second?
Yep.
I'm with the group that's doing the railroad.
What's your name?
Fred. My name's Ray. Okay. I live in Columbus. I'm a train man. I think they could have driven it up there, but they didn't want to risk it.
I wouldn't either.
So now we got three people. The owner of the engine, the owner of the tow truck, and the owner of the lowboy. Oh, different ideas. This is all getting recorded, this one. Okay, 90% of the way there. Boy, that just
does.
As locomotives go, this is a very small one.